Hey y'all, this is Archangel M here with Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Please enjoy.
Done. Done. Alright, so it's just this investigation and one more Charles Dickens.
There has been a murder at the palace. I need you to be careful with this one. Anti-royalist pamphlets have been cropping up and tensions are high. The Queen is very nervous about security. This way. This way. Here we are. Good luck. God save the Queen.
I am investigating. You weren't a witness, right? Thought not. I have a loop for that. They know to like the five other guards that are dead now.
I believe I should reinterrogate a suspect.
Please, leave the room for a moment. No one is permitted to see me open the safe. Imagine that someone was after the scepter. I must see it. I ordered the scepter with the dove to be brought from the tower for tonight's event. Oh, thank heavens! It is untouched.
Excuse me.
Poor man. I arrived to find him here, dead. Only I know the combination. The book.
I believe I should reinterrogate a suspect.
This evening, I will knight several industrialists that have worked to end the practice of child labor. All of London's luminaries are invited.
Well, this just became a hassle and a half.
Yeah.
This is a very widespread. Boys?
He said he was onto something. Said everything added in clues. He said he was... I did see Artie's friend, Mr. Raymond. He'd just come from Perlock Publishing with his new Penny Dreadful. Seemed very excited about...
Artie's been all in a state. Think there's some sort of master...
Now that I've seen this, I should ask more questions.
And eventually.
Come to think of it, he had been going on about the Queen and all.
You know, when he thought something was important, he'd use smoke to read it.
You guys stay here. Oh, my God, there's been a woman trampled. I doesn't do this. Oh my goodness.
An explosion at Buckingham Palace. I must warn them.
Come on, boys.
There's at least 100 people here for the knighthood ceremony. The queen will use the scepter with the dove for the knighting. She'll arrive precisely at 1 o'clock.
Look, a dead body. Get out, everyone.
Everyone, leave, please.
Do as you're told.
The scepter with the dove. Everyone must leave.
What is this? I've been tricked. Raymond, why has he done this?
You are more naive than you appear.
Look beyond the obvious.
Nothing but a showman. So many people makes everything more dramatic.
This is my mind palace.
I found the same clues you found. I knew there was to be an explosion and... Seems to me you've created the perfect diversion, haven't you? You've helped me herd all those dreary people to...
I brought him his invitation to the knighthood ceremony, the one with the special scepter.
Never trust a man who tells...
While you were chasing all those people around, I absconded with the Queen.
I found her. Sorry, buddy.
I needed you to distract every...
You are no assassin.
A man like me can take anything he wants, even the Queen's most beloved item of all her crown jewels, the priceless and... The scepter with the dove taken with your help. What could better...
No one questions you when you...
I suspect the solution will turn up.
He wasn't truly dead.
I simply watched the Queen open the safe when you arrived.
He was... Oh, that's clever.
Quite right. The dead guard was I. The spider venom allowed me to fake my death. I had a perfect view from where I lay. I have stolen the Queen's most prized possession, the scepter with the dove. Think of it. I have outfoxed you. The most cunning detective in Britain. I mocked you by leaving clues for you at every turning point. Now I have the scepter, proof positive of my superiority.
Evie, wake up! It's Raymond. He's taken Artie hostage. Huh. They're on the roof. Jacob's here to help you, Evie.
Keep him busy, Evie. It won't be long now.
Ooh, hello. I don't have a timer on me, so I might as well while I'm here.
I suppose this means our detective days are over. But what about you, Artie?
I'm glad I survived Mr. Raymond's insanity, but sadly he won't be here anymore to write more books.
A great loss, I'm sure.
I'm quite serious, Miss Evie. Me and my friends waited every week to read the next number and find out what happened next.
Why don't you write some yourself?
A fellow would have to be very clever indeed.
Sounds like you'd be in your element, my dear.
The gruesome Whitechapel murders. Why, Artie?
I should think I would use my full name. By Artie Conan Doyle.
I'd use Arthur. Sounds more of a serious fella.
Ha ha ha! The guy who wrote the, Sherlock Holmes.
Hey y'all, this has been Archangel M. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.